Hi, and welcome to the Stipulism tutorial. I'm Alice, and in this episode, I'll be showing you the use registration point setting for symbol stipple. Overall, we'll be covering what is the registration point, moving the registration point, using the registration point setting in the stipple menu, as well as useful ways to combine it with other stipple settings. So what does the registration point actually refer to? Well, if we open up one of our symbols, you'll see this little black cross, which is the registration point. By default, it tends to be positioned in the middle of your symbol. Let's leave that as it is and look at a duplicate symbol I've just made. Exactly the same, but with a purple fill instead. So in order to understand this, let's move the symbol to position the registration point at the end of the petal. This time, I'm only going to apply the stipple to a simple brush stroke using our blue petal with the centered registration point. Let's turn on our registration point setting, which is off by default. Nothing changes. The symbols are still positioned in the middle of our path. Now, a little trick worth remembering. If I select my previous stroke and then use my brush tool again, it remembers my previous settings applying the stipple. This only works for the brush tool, but makes the whole process more intuitive. Let's open up this path stipple menu and change the symbol to the purple petal with the offset registration. You'll see it aligns the registration point with the line. If I change a couple of the settings, you'll see that it still aligns the bottom edge of the petal to our path. Another useful trick, when using a symbol with an offset registration point, try using the vary scale setting with a high value. What happens is that not only is the symbol scaled, but also the distance between the symbol and the registration point too, which allows me to create artwork like this at speed and is completely editable. We've reached the end of this tutorial. Just to recap, we covered what is the registration point, moving the registration point, using the registration point setting in the stipple menu, as well as useful ways to combine it with the vary scale setting. Just one episode left to cover, which looks at how to create and use multiple symbols when stippling. Feeling inspired? Download our free 14-day trial. Thanks for watching.